Lex Luger has joined the Dr. World Bodybuilding Federation. Hardy, I predict he's going to be champion. Huh. And that the co-host cameo, right, she's kind of got it for Mr. Perfect, you know.
Why don't you be serious?
In this building.
Perfect's too much in love with himself.
Get up, Monsoon.
And show respect to the man who destroyed
Dr. Wimpleman.
Get up, get up.
Show respect great. To the man who ruled the world.
You know, at WrestleMania 8,
justice.
When the Ultimate Warrior ran to the ring to save his friend Hulk Hogan, he may have made the biggest mistake of his life.
Oh, what makes you think so?
Because the man that ruled the world Warrior.
Yeah, he may get a hold of something that he really doesn't want. Former WWF champion, Ultimate Warrior, back and back with a vengeance.
But this man is nuts, Monsoon.
There's he's a schizo, no question about it.
Oh, I'll agree with you on that. Nice hair. Hey, there's Mo Howard's kid.
Oh, nice looking boy.
You know where he gets his hair cut? At the old Soup Bowl.
The maniacal one, Sid Justice. A lot of things to prove here in the WWF.
He doesn't have anything to prove.
Well, he said he was going to end the career of the Hulkster.
I don't see him around. I don't hear anything about him.
Did you hear him say that he was finished?
I didn't. Oh, did he drop him? This wherever you are,
you can bet that he is,
or on a monitor someplace, because that man there is going to take you apart, my friend. Look at the size
of
this
man. On to the outside, a sick one.
Steel chair.
Come on.
See somebody get a message. I believe the Ultimate Warrior is getting a message.
Sid Justice up late trying to maim everyone that he steps into the ring with.
Are they chanting Warrior?
To set an example. Warrior indeed is the chant.
He won't be coming out. He doesn't want any part of Sid Justice.
Well, he's not here, Brain.
And he won't be here either after watching this. The roof of the Hoosier Dome almost blew up when Ultimate Warrior came out of the dressing room. Couldn't believe the ovation that man got.
Certainly was electrifying, wasn't it?
It was something. Someplace quick.